Carlo goes into the corner. Foligno digs it loose from Bryson. Frederick muscles through. Nosek makes Quinn bounce off. Zboril scores his first NHL goal. Save that puck. It could be a game winner.
Contact in order to win a puck battle. And then he finds the open man. And it's Zboril coming in off the point. Head up. Picked his spot. Good screen by Foligno. And Zboril, pinpoint accuracy with that release. Good target, stick on the ice, a little bit of screen in front,